Hello everybody, today I'm playing FIFA 22. This is my first time ever playing. It's a 10-hour version because my budget, let's just say it's not looking the best. Alright, let's get into some ultimate team. Alright, we're gonna choose our starter pack as England, because if you don't do that, you just, man, you're a bit weird. Alright, I'm hoping for like a Phil Jones, you know, something decent, like, you know. Oh. It's not Phil Jones, but it's Danny.
It's Danny Ing.
Alright lads, we've sold all the players we got in the 80 plus starter packs. And this is the squad I have put together. We got Harrison here, just for the irony, you know. We're only gonna have Phil Foden for 3 games, but yeah, the squad that cheeky goalie and 2 centre backs. That is just class. So a few div rival matches later, won some, lost some. I got a few coins, so I decided to do this SBC. It was in like Hybrid Nations. It was only like 10k to complete. It was 45k pack. So I'm about to open this 45k pack. It's absolutely bloody insane. Just roll the clip. I've just completed the Elite 8 SBC. As you can see, I have 83 coins. I'm absolutely skint now. I think it's 45k pack. A guaranteed 82 plus. So let's see what we get. Come on, bless me, EA Sports. Come on. Oh, it's a walkout. Oh my god! What the? What? Oh my god! Holy shit! What the flipping fuck? Holy shit. No. Oh my god. What the actual fucking hell? Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. Holy shit. What? I've literally just packed Messi. How much? Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so worth it. Holy shit. Let's go, lads. Right, I'm gonna get some OP players, sell all these. I'll be right back. So yeah, I pat Messi, like, what? I'm gonna make an episode 2 on this absolutely mad squad that I've built with the coins that I got from Messi. Subscribe if you want to see that. And also, you didn't see any gameplay in this this whole video. That is because I'm going to be streaming gameplay on Twitch on my Twitch basically. I'll leave the link in the description. And see you guys in a bit. Goodbye.
I nearly broke Nanny's leg.